this should be the viscosity. Okay, little thick but viscous and fluid. Okay, so usually this is the hand. Now the hair growth is in this direction. Okay, as you can see, the hair is growing from this direction. So we'll apply the wax and we'll epilate from the opposite direction for all the hair to come out. Okay, but usually we will apply a thick layer, but with Brazilian wax we will apply thin layers and use this technique. Okay, we'll apply three thin layers of wax and we'll keep the edges little thicker. Okay, so now we see that it is dried. Okay, we'll take the end of the spatula, we'll put on the edges and we'll try to epilate it. All the hair has come from the root. Okay, there is no hair over here. All the hair has come from the root. The tanning has gone. Okay, you see the hair over here. It is all the hair that has come from the roots. Okay, so this is how the waxing should be done.